70. When phenol reacts with phthalic anhydride and sulfuric acid and heated and a hot reaction mixture is poured in sodium hydroxide, then product formed is A. Alizarin, B. Methyl orange, C. Fluorescence, D. Phenolphthalein. What is the correct answer? Phenolphthalein. Phenolphthalein. That means phthalic anhydride and phenol undergo condensation is. Kindly follow now. I will give the so correct answer is D is the correct answer. So just see the structure here. This is the structure. This is the phenolphthalein structure. This is, you know, there are two theories according to indicator. There are two theories. One is acid-based theory, another is quinonite theory. By quinonine and benzenite theory. This is acid-based theory. Quinonide means this bond, one of the bond will break and it will form a double bond and double bond both, that is quinonide. So, phenolphthalein in acid medium colorless, in basic medium pink. Phenolphthalein pink in basic medium. Phenolphthalein pink in basic medium. Okay.